Switching gears as we head to the ice, let's take a look at last night's Game 2 of the Stanley Cup Finals. The Los Angeles Kings looking to go up 2-0 in the series, but early on, the New York Rangers would have a totally different plan, scoring two quick goals to kick off the first period. But of course, in normal Kings fashion, the guys wearing the black and silver would come back. And once the second period started, hockey scoring chaos would ensue, as both teams would combine for four goals in the second period alone, but the Rangers would take the 4-2 lead into the third period. But no two-goal lead is safe in this year's playoffs, as the Kings would score two quick goals in the third period, sending this game into overtime, where it would take two overtimes before this one was decided by a Dustin Brown goal that would somehow sneak past Rangers goaltender Henrik Lundqvist, as the Los Angeles Kings now take the commanding 2-0 series lead. Not too shabby for a team that has yet to lead for even 1 second in regulation play during the Stanley Cup. Now the series will shift back to New York, where the Rangers will hope to even up this series. Game 3 of the Stanley Cup Finals will be this Monday. Puck drops at 8 o'clock.